State's office in the city of Selma could soon have a new name. The House of Representatives passed a bill on Tuesday to name the facility after voting rights activist Amelia Boynton Robinson. Robinson died last year at the age of 110. She became known as the matriarch of the voting rights movement. The bill to rename the post office is being sponsored by Congresswoman Terry Sewell. It now heads to the Senate for a vote.